What's up, everybody? My name is Zach Cameron. I thank you so much for clicking on today's Grand Theft Auto 5 video. We're so close to the final release of Grand Theft Auto coming over to the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. If you would either like to win an Xbox Live or a PSN Grand Theft Auto 5 copy, let me know in the comments section down below. I'll be giving away announcing the winner sometime next week. So now that we got that out of the way, let's get straight into the new video. So guys, Grand Theft Auto is finally coming out and Rockstar pushing out a bunch of new matches. So if you guys look down below in the description, it'll be the first link at the top there. Rockstar has added 50 new game types slash matches over for the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. So the best way to do this, guys, is go down to the social club, click the link down below, log in with your PlayStation 4 social club or your Xbox One, whichever one you're using, and add these game types into your bookmark. And once you pop over GTA 5, you'll be able play all these new maps, hopefully with 30 players if the online is working smoothly. So we have all kinds of missions that you would expect from Grand Theft Auto. We got Capture the Flag, some standard races, and we have some races that are like locked in third person or locked in first person. Now, people who've actually played the game early are saying that the different physics when you go into each character. So if you're in third person, you're used to your regular physics, but apparently when you're first person, it's a little more precise and a little more underwhelming, I guess, because if you're in first person, your surroundings are much harder to see. So I guess they want to like contain it and make the car much more stable. And same goes for the death matches. You can either have a third person or lock to first person view. Whatever you want, you can customize it to your liking. But that's everything for today's video, guys. I'm just super excited for GTA 5 coming out this Tuesday. Let me know which platform you're going to pick it up for. And be sure to comment down below which you would like to win for the Grand Theft Auto prize giveaway. Either the Xbox One or PlayStation 4. If you're new to the channel, be sure to click the red subscribe button to join the Saiyan Army. And as always, I'll be seeing you in the next video. Peace, everyone.